Your reaction to the King's announcement that the state of emergency will be lifted June 1st?
I think this is a positive development. The King's announcement, the release of a large number of those that were detained from mid-March on, release of particularly female medical personnel, these are positive developments. But I do need to note that we still do have some pretty deep concerns about the fact that, in our view, security alone is not going to address the challenges that face Bahrain today.
And do you think the Bahrainis think that security will address it?
The King, the Crown Prince, the Foreign Minister, when he met with the Secretary in Rome just recently, have been very clear that they want to get back to reconciliation, they want to get back to dialogue, they want to talk about real reforms. What we've been saying is you need to work now on building the right atmosphere. You need to work now on taking the types of steps. All sides need to take the right steps to create the atmosphere by which you can have a credible dialogue that leads to real reform.
And do you think they have that atmosphere now?
I think that there's still more work that they need to do.